What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Mark Heyman Music Reaction Channel. Remember to like, subscribe, and peace. And I'm not care site, but I am reacting to Katy Perry. Never really over. They got a video on this one, so I'll be watching the video in the corner here, and I'll try to put it in the corner there. There's a chance it might be blocked, because when you try to use music videos, they do get blocked a lot. So I'll probably have to take it down and just put the audio. But anyway. Another Katy Perry song. This is I'm gonna probably just complete most of the Smile video series, I think. But suggest more down below if there's any ones other ones you want me to react to. And I recorded Not the End of the World a second ago, and I'll probably be releasing these sequentially, I think. So yeah, I can say that with some certainty. Shout out to all the Katy Perry fans who have been liking and commenting on my videos. It's nice to see that engagement. So leave a comment, guys, if you enjoyed the video, and I don't know, tell me your favourite Katy Perry song or something. I don't know. I've probably heard most of the famous ones. Raw, Firework, Dark Horse. I've probably heard most of the famous ones. But you can suggest some ones maybe I haven't heard. But yeah, without further ado, I think it's time to get into this. Let's go. Katy Perry, Never Really Over, official video. Let's go. Magic. I'm losing my self-control. Oh wait, I might not. You're starting to trickle back in. Losing my self-control. I swear I've heard this somewhere. But I don't wanna fall down the rabbit hole. Cross my heart, I won't do it again. Tell myself, draw the line. Not do I do, but once in a while I trip up and across the line. And I think of you, 2 years and just like that. Wait, I've heard this. Okay, never really over. Oh my god, I've heard this. But anyway, it's still really a reaction, because I don't really know it. I just recognize bits and bobs. Instruments in my mind right now. This song is insanely catchy. I think I honestly know it just from when I've heard it in nightclubs or somewhere. Because I've never actually like played it on my phone or anything. So if I know it secondhand or something, like that happens a lot. I gotta rewire this brain. Because I can't even go on the internet. Neither can I, mate. Without even checking your name. I tell myself, draw the line. Not do I do, but once in a while I trip up and across the line. Never really over. It's never really over. Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over. And if I think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. And I'll stick it up for you all over again. Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over. And if I think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. And I'll stick it up for you all over again. Thought we kissed goodbye. Thought we met this time. Was the last, but I guess it's never really over. Thought we drew the line right through you and I. Can't keep going back. I guess it's never really over. Yeah. Get this shit out of that note. Two years when just like, she's talking about two-year relationship? I assume so, or something like that. I don't know nothing. Guess it's never really over. Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over. Sound like Barbara O'Reilly for a second there with the piano. Yeah, that's my reaction to Never Really Over. I probably have heard it on the radio or like in a nightclub or a pub or something, but like I've never actually listened to the song, so it's still a reaction. I watched the video in a corner. Hopefully it's there for you guys. If it's not, apologies, copyrights are right to at. But yeah, any other suggestions from down below? I enjoyed that song. It's good. That's really that's probably one of the best songs she's done in a while. If I wrote that one, I'd be like, whew, that's good. That's good. Multiple different sections, all catchy. Builds up, comes down. Good song. Good song. Thanks for that. Yeah, I've probably got maybe one more Katy Perry song to do this session. But yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.